Peyton Barber. Welcome to SB252.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome to SB252. Make sure you like this video, share, and subscribe. And also hit that notification button to make sure you're notified every time I post a new video. So with no further ado, let's get right into the video. And today, we're going to talk about the Jacksonville Jaguars, man. Now you say, Kurt, what you wearing this hat for? Just to remind you guys, not out of solidarity of the Jaguars, I'm wearing it just to remind you guys in case you forget who we're talking about. So let's dive right into the Jacksonville Jaguars. Now, I didn't want to talk dirt about the Jaguars since they're at my home team in Florida, you know, in my state. But then I remembered, I'm not from Florida, so I can talk bad about the Jaguars all I want, and I will. Starting at the quarterback position, Blake Bortles. Just last night, he did so bad. He was 8 for 13 and only 65 yards. He was so bad that Doug Marrone took him out of the starting lineup and he put in Chad Henne for last night's game. And Chad Henne didn't do much better. He was only 6 for 10 for 44 yards. And the coach after the game was like, you know, I'm looking for a leader. I'm looking for someone who can lead this team and present a good quarterback and do good at the quarterback position. And he said the performance was terrible. He wasn't going to sugarcoat it or anything like that. He said the whole offense did terrible. Allen Robinson and another receiver dropped a touchdown from Chad Henne. And Allen Robinson the other day had some choice words about Blake Bortles. He said something along the lines of, come on, Blake Bortles. Like, they were in practice, and Blake Bortles threw the ball out of bounds, and he was like, come on, Blake Bortles. He said under his breath, he was like, come on, you got to keep the football in bounds, right? Blake Bortles all preseason long has been underthrowing receivers, overthrowing receivers, and he's really been doing his whole career, but this preseason, it's gotten to an all-time high. He's been so bad. We talk about Deshaun Watson quarterback motion. You should see Blake Bortles' quarterback motion. He kind of takes the ball, brings it all the way back, and then throws it. He doesn't have a quick motion like you should. He brings it all the way back, which can lead to fumbles, and it takes longer time. The release time is too long for the NFL. Blake Bortles, you're from Central Florida. Florida's sick of ya. We're sick of ya. Let me know if you're from Florida and you're sick of Blake Bortles down in the comments below. Let me know if you're sick of him.
That's enough, Jacksonville Jaguars. Tom Coughlin, you're my favorite coach all time. I'm really sorry this is happening to you, right?